ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngikwamukele khona la kuZimi Life. If ufuna nje ukuhlezi updated ngezinto ezenzayo la eMzansi, ungakhohlwa imbuyelo ukuthi usubscribe kule channel and uphinde phela uclick ibell for ama notification. So if it data namhlanje mbuyeni ngizokhuluma ngama teaser ozalo kwistory esithinta uSbonelo naye kunomaswazi. Ama teaser ngayo inyanga kaJuly kuloke uzalo. Kuningi embukeli kumele sikulindele kuyo lenyanga kaJuly kuloke uzalo. Awuthi ngihlaleke phe kodaba mbukeli. So kuma teaser embuyeli baveze kanje ukuthi uSbonelo njengoba esebenzisana noNjinji lokho kuzogcina kuphelile and baphinde baveze ukuthi uSbonelo benaye kuNjinji bazohilizisana kuzoba nokuxabana. And base bayaphinde futhi baveze ukuthi uSbonelo uzogcina ke eyimele seyise benzela yena. And baphinde baveze ukuthi uGabusile uzosiza uSbonelo ukuthi edrop ama charges. Kuma teaser embukele bachazanga ukuthi ama charges ani laba khuluma ngawo, kodwa akuvele ukuthi uGabusile uzosiza indodana yakhe uSbonelo ukuthi ke drop ama charges. Okunye baphinde bakuveza embukele ukuthi ke uSbonelo uzoqala ke ebuyele ebugebengwini njengoba dengishilo ke before ukuthi uzozimela. So baveze ukuthi uzobuyela ebugebengwini bomtshontsha, uzo hijacka imoto kaFlava. UFlava yilo osebenzisana noGabusile ku radio station KMesh FM ifumkhumbula yahlelo sesosebenzisana nayo uGabusile. And ebaveza futhi ukuthi ke uNkunzi uzothola ukuthi uSbonelo ukubuyela ebugebengwini and uyena ku hijacka imonto. Okunye okuphinde kwavela ukuthi uGabusile uzothola ngempela ukuthi uSbonelo uyayintshontsha lezi imonto and uyena kwantshontsha imonto kaFlava and then uGabusile uzobe sebophisa yena uSbonelo. So ngavala lapha embuyele amathizi ethu namhlanje, ngizophinda ngibuye futhi namanye ngu-update ebengifuna nje ukusummarize le story sakhe uSbonelo into okumele ilindeleke kuyo yile nyanga kaJuly ukuthi isitori sasibonelo-ke simnandi, kodwa ngizophinda futhi ngibuye namanye ngu-update ukuthi kahlahle kumele ulindele ini. USbonelo-ke kuzomshubela-ke impela cause uzojikelwa yiwo wonke umuntu ngenxa yokuthi uzobeke sebuyele ebugebengwini bakhe. Ayi ngithe cotha ungakhohlwa ukuthi ulike and usubscribe, ngithi danke, ngiyabonga.